We have quite the task ahead of us right now, don't we, Resha?
Yeah.
What are we doing? It sounds creepy if I say it.
Hunting for kids? Now we're looking for kids.
We are. We're thinking we'd like to find some kids who've never seen a movie before in the theater and take them to the Lego movie. But we gotta find these kids first, so that's and convince them and their parents that it's okay. I think we found our family, but now we have to like figure out how to break it to them. Be like, hey, can we take it to the movies? This is our family right here. We scoped them out. Right there, you see them? We scoped them out. And now somebody just sat in the seat that we were going to sit in. We just got them. Now they've got a fifth daughter. They're four kids.
Can't sit right next to them, beside their
cake.
The other family
needs to consider them. But I just noticed another kid. So she was just giving rice to that kid. And that kid is going over to another group with another kid. So it's actually six of them. It's not four of them. That's a big family. That's a lot. That's like 1,200 pesos just to get them all into the theater. But you know what? Maybe we'll do it. Anyway. Magkatasa sini, Han? Yeah. Ayos lang? Okay, sino ang ngalan mo?
Serg?
Ah, ayos. Okay. Ikaw, yeah?
Krystelle?
Ikaw?
Rachel?
Okay. Oh, ikaw? Sino ang ngalan mo? Sino?
Ricky Jan!
Okay. Ikaw? Uy, dingke! Uy, oh, ara ka! Ha, sino ang ngalan mo?
Renalyn?
Oh, okay. Mayo. Paso nanay? Sino ang ngalan mo, nay?
Zusima.
Zusima. Ma, ayos. Ikaw, nakalanto ka sa pelikula sa sinihan o kung wala pa? Wala pa? Sino ka rin ang nakalanto sa pelikula sa sinihan? Ikaw? Wala pa?
Wala
ka mo tanan? Kote, maayogin ini. Sadya ini. Lakat na sa kwan sa... sa grocery. Baklon nato ng snacks. No? Pamahaw. Dulce. Sa paglan daw. Saling ano, nagalang ako sa dinang grocery. Okay. Mayo, lakat ka.
Now
some pesos. I don't know how much each. I don't know. And let them play some video games and stuff for an hour. And be kids. I guess be raised in my generation of Americans who've had the experience of going to the arcade and playing video games in the arcade. And then going to see a movie afterwards. Kids here, they don't really get to experience that. Gotten some good video game time, man. And now, lantata sa pelikula. Lantata. Now we're gonna go see a movie. A Lego movie. Yeah? Hey, gusto niyo maglantata sa Lego movie?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Maayo. Lego movie. Malamig gid, no?
Oh. Kung nara ka sa tunga, amo nang pinakamayong eksperyensya. Idog pa. Nan. Madulom ini kag magahod man. Okay? Te importante nga handa ka mo, okay? Pero sa dya ka ayo. Handa na ka mo?
Oo.
Handa ka?
Handa.
Oh, ikaw handa ka? Ya? Yeah? Handa? Okay, ikaw handa? Ikaw handa ka na? Ikaw, handa ka na? Nanay, nakalanto ka sa pelikula sa sine. Ano kung wala pa?
Dari ka rin.
Paagi eh. Oh. Since childhood ko.
Oo. Oh, okay, maayo kita. Pero dugay na.
Tingulang na pa sa
bong. Oo, oh, okay.
You are nothing without your dragon.
If Grimmel succeeds, there won't be any dragons left. And it's up to us.
Musta? Ayos lang? Sadya? Huh? Enjoy nyo?
Thank you, Jeremy! Thank you, Ellen! Thank you, Ethan! Thank you, Lola! Thank you, Katie! Thank you, Ellie! Thank you, Jay!
Thank you, friends, for all your goodness. May God will return to you and with all your blessings.
We love you very much. Salamat gid. Anong favorite part mo? Anong paborito mo? Anong Batman? Anong pagpakasal ni Batman? Tama na siya? Anong favorite character mo? Si Batman? O kon si Emmett? Si Emmett. Did you enjoy the movie?
Yes.
Ah! Ay, smile you gid. Hugs. Hugs. Yeah. Oh, we want to ride this jeep right here, don't we?
Uh-huh.
It's kind of full already. Let's take the next one. There we go. Okay.
So?
Anyway. That was cool.
kids got to experience the theater for the first time. Yeah, it's funny because I was trying to get some kind of an emotional reaction from them, you know, afterwards, but they're all very reserved and such, so.
Nah, they're pretty excited, especially when we went to the toilet and they got to sign the paper.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
They're pretty excited about that?
Uh-huh.
That's funny. Because when I handed her the paper, she didn't seem very excited, she was very shy, but maybe that's just their approach with me, because I'm this American, so they're shy with me, but they're a little more open with you. That's funny. What are your thoughts about what we just did?
It feels so good. I mean, it's just a simple thing, you know? It's a theater, and the thing that they've never get to experience one before.
Yeah, it's cool. And I'm glad we gave them the whole experience of getting snacks.
Oh.
And oh man, they went home with so many snacks too.
I know.
Wow. They're gonna be like rotting their teeth out for the next week and a half. Snacks and arcade beforehand too, right?
Yeah, it's funny because before it's like they're too shy to like begin eating the snacks, and then when they're prompted and then okay.
Yeah.
Never stop eating until the end.
Yeah, that's why I broke into them. That's why I took all the sweets and put them all into one bag. We call it the candy bag, and that's why I asked to have the candy bag passed down the line. So, I knew they were probably too shy to break into them. But yeah, once they're right, once it was breached, attack like sharks in the water. That was good. So thank you, Jeremy and Aaron. And Ethan and Katie and Lola and Ellie and Jake. We love you guys. We're at patreon.com/50_50. Become a donor. It's very easy to do. You can do it for as little as $1 a month. Make a change. Make a difference in somebody's life. Be a part of like bunch of kids. Some of those kids are like 12 years old.
Yeah.
Never been to a theater before. So, anyway, we love you. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.